since December 2017, when Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross formally requested that the Census Bureau add the citizenship question, opponents have argued that its inclusion would discourage immigrants and minority group members from participating, which would in turn result in a lower population count and a reduction in political power in areas more likely to vote Democratic. Ross's statement that the question was necessary to better enforce the Voting Rights Act of 1965 was just a pretext, those opponents have said, with the real goal being a political one. The evidence reveals that the plan to add the citizenship question was hatched by Republicans' chief redistricting mastermind to create an electoral advantage, Common Cause President Karen Hobart Flynn said in a statement. This contradicts testimony by administration officials that they wanted to add the question to benefit Latino voters, when in fact the opposite was true. The citizenship question has not been asked of respondents since 1950, and then was only asked of the subgroup that was randomly assigned the long-form version of the questionnaire. If allowed by the High Court, this would be the first time in history that everyone living in the United States would be asked if they were a citizen. The Supreme Court ends its session at the end of June. The timing is significant because the final census forms are scheduled to be printed that same month.